Yo, what is up there, guys? It's Mothership checking in, and I'm kind of doing a little bit of a public service announcement. This is the first IMU that we've done in a while. So I'm gonna try and make this quick, and you know how that normally goes. When I say I'm gonna make something quick, that normally means it's probably gonna be about 15 minutes long. But the purpose of this video is to answer a lot of questions that we get asked incredibly frequently, and the first one being. A lot of people ask, you know, when we play a game, is this on the arcade? Where is it gone? Blah, blah, blah. And the thing is, all right, you guys have to remember, there's multiple servers for StarCraft. We play on the North American server, and the way that the custom games work is the map creators, they upload those maps to each individual server. So a map that's on the North American server might not necessarily be on the European servers, and same thing with the Asian servers and the C ones. So just wanted to clear that up. So sometimes you guys see a game that we're playing, you guys want to go play it, and you don't find it, you wonder what happened to it, you guys ask us, and it's always going to be the same answer. You're probably on a different server than us. And then the next inevitable question is, well, how do I play on the North American servers? And there's no real easy answer. The best way is you can look up online tutorials, but you're going to have to buy a copy of that game from that specific region, and then you're gonna have to use region switchers. A lot of that's gonna be solved with HOTS. We're gonna have cross-regional play, which means that you'll have accounts on actually all servers. It doesn't mean that all servers are gonna be conjoined. Once HOTS comes out, map makers are still going to have to upload separate maps to each server, but you'll have access to all those servers. A next real common question that we get is, what are we playing on? Is that HOTS or Wings of Liberty? Every single custom game video is on Wings of Liberty so far. If there's any sort of change, we'll let you know. You'll know at the very beginning. Another one is game requests. Will we do Game X? Look, every game is up for grabs. We can always play games. One of the biggest problems with us playing a specific game is a lot of the times, the popularity for that game has gone to basically zero. Meaning when we join the lobby, nobody else joins, and a lot of these games you want us to play, things like catch and run or cat and mouse, sort of phantom mode stuff, require a lot of people to play the actual game. So a lot of them we can't physically do without having a lot of people, which actually brings me to my next topic. The chat channel. We have a chat channel called Infested Mothership. If you type it in, if you guys know how to use chat channels in StarCraft, SC Infestor has actually even created a video. I might even link that at the very bottom. SC Infestor created a link on how exactly to get into that chat channel, but it's pretty simple. You just click join chat channel, and then you type in Infested Mothership. It's one word, and you can join there, and you can kind of sit there. There'll be other people most likely in the channel. We generally have somewhere between like 2 to 8 people in there, and once you join the chat channel, assuming you don't leave, every time you log in you'll automatically get put in there. And the way that chat channel kind of works is, realistically, what we'd like to have is a lot of people want to play custom games with other people, mainly us, but what we want is to get you guys playing with each other. We want you guys to become friends with each other. That would be the most optimal way, so that you guys are constantly playing games. And then so when we get on, you guys are already playing games, and we can just hop in, maybe record a couple rounds with you guys, and then leave, and then you guys continue on doing whatever you're doing. That would be completely optimal for us, but we know that doesn't always work, so whatever. People always ask, how do we play games with you, being us? That goes back to the channel I was talking about. Whenever we get on and we record custom games, we generally go to that channel and we'll ask people if they want to play the game with us. Generally, most people are already in-game, so they're always busy or whatever, but we sometimes get partakers, and that's how you're going to be able to play games with us. Do not spam us whenever we get online, because one of the worst things that happens is if we get online and we have like 4 or 5 people being like, hey, do you want to play game X or do you want to play game Y? And we'll get 3 different people asking us to play different games, when realistically, I could probably get all 3 of you guys together to play one game, and then we could get in that together. So the best way to ask us if we want to play games is to go into the Infested Mothership chat channel, and if we're on, you can type into that chat channel and be like, hey, does anyone want to play game X with us? And then we can get multiple people going, we can get a lobby, and then we'll have fun times together. I think that's pretty much it. I hope you guys had a great holiday, you know, season. For those of you going back to school, hopefully, you know, you don't flunk out, because that would be terrible. Yeah, I think that pretty much covers it. If there's any other questions, put them down in the comments. I'll I'll answer them in text. But these are some of the most common things that we've gotten in. I just wanted to kind of clear the air on that kind of stuff. Yeah, I think that's pretty much it. So with that, IMU checking out. Thank you so much.